Hi again, this is Todd from Todd and Judy's Travels, and the videos you're about to see are the Hamburg Christmas Market. Before then, I'll talk a few seconds about it. When we usually travel to Europe, especially in the wintertime, if they're staying in the cities, we just stay by the train stations. Obviously, there's a lot going on there. It's kind of a central part of town. Always places to stay, so you stay there. So the Hamburg Christmas Market, and this is 2019, is about a 10-minute walk from the train station. This is the main Christmas market down by the Rathaus. And it's very nice, quite a few stalls, big open square, and a lot of booths for by the decorations and food and glühwein and so forth. It's about a 10-minute walk from the train station. In between the train station and the Rathaus Christmas market, there's some smaller ones. And also very nice ones. So again, selling the same type of things, but I thought they were very nice. Once you get to the Rathaus and where the main Christmas market, about 100 yards over by the water, there's another Christmas market, and it's a bunch of white tents going on each side of the street by the water. And so that's pretty nice too. And then there's some other smaller ones throughout the city. And then there's one, kind of a famous one, the St. Pauli Christmas Market. That's the one in Red Light District. They call the supposedly horniest Christmas market in Europe, or so forth. It's really not that at all. It's actually very it's small, very comfortable. I mean, it's very cozy. A lot of different stalls for food and decorations and trinkets, so forth. They even have a big. They're even roasting a pig when we're there. Outside, so it was really nice. So yeah, definitely go visit that. So the overall Christmas market in Hamburg was very nice. Just kind of a note, before the Hamburg Christmas market, we went to the Leipzig Christmas market, and that was very, very nice. And there was a significant difference in the price of things as far as, not so much for the food and glühwein, but the things you buy, Christmas decorations. The other advice would be, and when you're at a Christmas market, the prices can really vary from a main Christmas market to an off-street Christmas market. So do a little bit of shopping because you'll see a lot of big price differences. So overall, Hamburg Christmas market is very nice. I would definitely recommend it. Until next time, see ya. Yeah.
Die wollten 350 Euro letzte Woche.
Ey, Aber es waren bestimmt. Oh, hier ist richtig mit. Guck mal hier.
Jahre Garantie, die sind weltweit gewesen. Ja, das ist der
Aber ich weiß noch nicht ganz, warum man das Ding kann.